www.quranic.org/donate.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Brothers and sisters, welcome to Quranic Supplications. Today, bi'ithnillah, again, Surah Ali Imran, and we've seen du'as from there before. It's ayah 191 or 93 we're going to start from today. Ali Imran 193 of the treasures of the Quran. We know that this section, when it was revealed, ayah 191 till the end, Bilal radiallahu an came to wake the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam for Fajr. You remember the story, right? He found him crying and he was weeping all night. Bilal asked, "Why do you weep all night, O Messenger of Allah?" And he said, "Would you not, the one who would not weep when they read these ayahs, woe on them, because this person has received this revelation." Imagine how the Prophet ﷺ felt that night when these ayahs were revealed upon him. So do your best, inshallah, to know that forgiveness is something you have to think about, you have to acknowledge. And in this, we see in these ayahs that someone who understands that they are a human and that they will make a mistake, will read this dua knowing, "Oh Allah, you're the only one who can forgive." Surah Ali Imran, ayah 193. Let's start together. Rabbana, gargle it. فَغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَكَفِّرْ عَنَّا سَيِّئَاتِنَا وَتَوَفَّنَا Now lift up the عين. مَعَ الْأَبْرَارِ مَعَ الْأَبْرَارِ So you say to Allah, "Oh my Lord, forgive us our sins." And you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His mercy. So let's read it once, and then through faghfir, gargle and bring the sound, the kasra, the zair. Rabbana faghfir lana dhunubana wa kaffir. Blow through the fa, please. The shadda on the fa means you should blow through it. وَكَفِّرْ عَنَّا سَيِّئَاتِنَا Suck on the ya. سَيِّئَاتِنَا وَتَوَفَّنَا مَعَ الْأَبْرَارِ Abrar. Make this dua and know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to whom we will return. So may Allah give us a death at the highest state of iman. Brothers and sisters, I'll see you in the next Quranic supplication. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.